a popular sport is sweeping Chengdu. It can be seen in parks and football fields. Have you guessed what is it? I'm now on a football field in Chengdu. Behind me, there are a group of people playing Frisbee now.
Ultimate Frisbee has a long history. In the 19th century in United States, people would throw empty patins to each other, yearning Frisbee, which is a very unique form of this sport. The Frisbee was later made of plastic and became official sport of the World Games in 2001.
这次比赛是7v7，在我们的社群里面，更多的是可能4v4，5v5，6v5，就是你不能拿着飞盘跑，所以它需要通过团队的配合去进行一些飞盘的传接，然后让队友在得分区里面接到飞盘，那就算得一分。
Many people describe this sport as inclusive because of its light equipment, simple rules, and few field restrictions.It is pretty easy to learn, and there is no limit on gender or age. As long as you want to play, just join it.
就新手来了，你上一节课，基本上你就能够掌握一些基本的传盘技巧。
Recently, ultimate frisbee is very popular among young people. It is not only because it is an inclusive sport, but also because people can make lots of friends while playing it. Before you knew it,Ultimate Frisbee has become a new way of socializing.
有不一样的感受吧，
还是属于那种比较轻的运动，不是很高负荷的吧，还是能够接受对于普通人来说。
Nowadays, Ultimate Frisbee is a fast-growing niche sport. According to incomplete statistics, about 3,000 people have played Frisbee in Chengdu, and the number of active players is also close to 10,000, and the number is still growing.
其实从年初到现在，我觉得其实成都的飞盘俱乐部应该也是呈一个非常快的增长速度，因为飞盘它相对来说上手比较快，上手比较快之后，你会了基础的传接，然后加上它的规则，你就可以去打一个简单的比赛，然后能够促使大家来玩第二次、第三次。
The popularity of Frisbee is inseparable from the concept of urban development. In recent years, Chengdu has seen a rapid growth of park, green space and football field. All these initiatives have pushed the development of ultimate Frisbee in the city.
希望能够通过我们的社群活动去发掘到比较有潜力的这些种子选手，希望可能在25年的世运会能够由我们自己的成员能够参加到这些国际性的赛事当中去。
In 2025, Chengdu will hold the World Games. Ultimate Frisbee as one of the official events will also usher in a boom.